everyone by making contact with the shooter after.